Xin chào quý vị, tôi là Samanta Huynh, trung sĩ của đồn cảnh sát San Jose. Hi, my name is Samanta Huynh. I'm a police sergeant here at the San Jose Police Department. I have served with the city for a little bit over 17 years. I was born in Nha Trang, Vietnam. I was almost 10. Flew over, stay at a camp for a bit in Thailand, and then from there, a refugee camp. And then from there, land in San Francisco. Some of the things that I enjoy most about being a police officer is certainly being out with the community. I've always came with my own missions is that to represent the victims, to find the unknown, when especially ones that cannot speak for themselves. AAPI History Month is a significant month for the Asian community. And as we want to speak about the contributions of our past leaders, current leaders, and is to recognize that these are the people that came before us and made those contributions for us as of today. I know that being a Vietnamese female in uniform, servicing is somewhat newness to us still, but I hope that by the time my generation's over and the new generations to roll come, it becomes a norm. Normalcy has become a representation of the community. It is on us to recollect and make contributions, or rather recollect the contributions of our prior generation. I want to give back. It wasn't for this community who sent me to college and be who I am today. So being out there and answering people's questions and challenges and representing part of the community is what I hope to continue to do to the very end.